Grand Prix Heavyweight Championship!Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 275 pounds, Ted Sawyer, Nate O. And introducing the champion from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 238 pounds, he is the International Wrestling Grand Prix Heavyweight Champion, Okar R.
With this championship title in play, you can expect this match to be something special.
This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet.
You can feel it.
Absolutely. We could easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we could see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen. Scoop slam! Axe handle from the middle rope.
Was ready for that.
Ho-ho, good night.
Sorry.
What a cross face.
An extreme amount of pressure in this.
Trapped and nowhere to go. Trying to muscle out of this. Look at the heart, the determination.
Big impact. He deflects it right back.
Oh, heavy
his arm. Vicious. The champ taking their share of hits now. Bang!
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Well, check this out.
Somersault reverse DDT!
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Just a revolving door of forearms.
Ouch. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Sequence of reversals there.
Ooh-wee.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Put down
to retain the title.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
German suplex.
But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time. And he's keeping the pressure on. Yeah, this match is in his favor now.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Nice scoop slam. All measured up. Ah, oh, drop kick to the spine.
No!
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. He was waiting for him to make his move.
Big punch finds its mark.
Ducking out of trouble.
Big flying forearm.
Yeah. Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
What athleticism!
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Shoulder up, still holding out of the title.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Perched up top,
brace for this impact!
Like a guillotine.
Heading up, he's thinking big!
High risk!
Elbow drop!
From the top!
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
To the sky.
Oh, great elevation. Just putting their body in danger time and time again.
Oh, check this out.
Somersault reverse DDT.